carjacking. It's a crime that can make any driver a victim of violence. But now, a South African inventor has created the Blaster, a solution as dangerous as the problem. At the touch of a pedal, liquefied gas is squirted from nozzles under the doors. The gas is ignited by a spark with dramatic results, as the manufacturers demonstrated with this dummy. But the company says the Blaster is not deadly, since the attacker would likely not stand still to be roasted for long. And police in South Africa say the device is perfectly legal, as long as it's used in self-defense.
I'd sooner take my chances using this device than pulling the trigger of a gun.
Over 100 Blasters have been sold, but so far no one has actually fired one. The Blaster costs about $750, including installation. But don't expect to see this option on U.S. soil anytime soon.